I'm Stephanie McMaster, and I'm here in Townsquare Media's corporate headquarters here in New York City. It was recently brought to my attention that Wes Nessman, in a video right here on KFMX.com, left a message for me in a very profanity-laced and, quite frankly, offensive video. In response to that message, I have one thing to say to Wes. In conclusion, Wes,